Hello, Cancer, my darlings, and welcome back to my channel, Lumen Moon Tarot. So, Cancer, I'm being led to use the baby deck for your reading tonight, so I'm super jazzed about that. You know I love the baby deck. Anyway, just take what resonates, Cancer, leave the rest behind, and thank you so much, my darlings, for all of your support, all of the love. Thank you, thank you, thank you, all of my subscribers, everybody new here, welcome. Okay, so what do we have? Cancer, you're coming out. First card out. This is your energy, divine feminine energy. You know, here's the thing with this card, Cancer. The most important part about this card are these little droplets of energy, okay? You leave traces of your beautiful energy behind everywhere you go. You know, when somebody leaves your life, it's like they always want to come back around. They always change their mind. There's something about the energy that you give to someone that's absolutely unforgettable. Okay, so right out the gate, Cancer, you're unforgettable. Okay, and I feel like, who is this? Because this does not feel like your energy. This feels like somebody else. Someone's feeling very betrayed. Okay. I feel like something has ended very brutally. Oh, yeah. And there could have been a fight that pops off. There could have been a masculine here that got physically injured in a fight. Okay. I feel like maybe a karmic whooped him. She feels absolutely betrayed because this masculine cannot get you off of their mind. The memory of you lingers with this person every day. The energy, your energy, it's like you leave it behind you, Cancer. It's like residual energy, and they can't forget you. They can't get over you. And they want out of this situation. Yeah, this is exposure. Okay, so this masculine, I feel like they've told the karmic how they feel about you. And boy, did it end in a big uproar, a big fight. Okay, I feel like a huge battle popped off. Things got messy. Okay, things got broken. I'm hearing a lot of screaming. It got very physical. Things were thrown at this masculine. I mean, it got really bad. Okay, they're actually, they may have even had to go to the doctor. Okay, this person could, I'm hearing stitches. Something about if I can't have your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. I feel like somebody had to go to the doctor. This karmic did some major damage to this masculine. Okay. Cancer, I feel like you are to just move in silence. You may find out about this. This could be made public, okay? This could be something like the karmic saying something on the internet, okay? And you seeing it, don't get involved with this. Don't. Your name may be brought up, Cancer, okay? On the internet, this can be public exposure. You know, she could be out there on the internet calling you like a home wrecker or saying something like, oh, the masculine is going to cheat with so-and-so, right? She could actually be bringing up your name, Cancer. I feel like the divine is saying, shh, don't say anything yet. Wait for it. You know what I mean? It's one of those situations. I feel like spirit doesn't want you to get engaged in this, okay? Just allow it to play out. Yeah, it may stress you out. Whatever you're about to see on the internet or whatever you're about to hear about, this fight is going to be made publicly known, okay? Either everybody's going to be talking about it or you're going to see it on the internet. She's going to post something and she's going to be talking about you. She may mention you by name, okay? And Cancer, I feel like spirit is saying rise above it. Remember the lessons you've learned, okay? Release this connection. That's what you're doing, releasing, holding your hand up. I don't want any karmic situations. I don't want no scrubs, right? I don't want no scrub. Try to release it, or don't, you know, just don't say anything, right? And try to bring your stress down to size. Like, this is going to stress you out. This is. And your masculine, they want another chance. See, here's the thing. This karmic, this is her way of getting some kind of revenge. She's going to be posting this stuff on the internet. I'm telling you, it could be anywhere on social media, anywhere. Okay, she may even be trying to contact you or comment on your stuff on social media. If you're not on social media or you're not watching it, you're going to hear about it somewhere. It's going to be exposed. I feel like it's people are going to be gossiping. But this karmic is going to want revenge. She's doing this because she wants revenge. Okay? Because your person wants another chance with you. And they've told her this. They've flat out told her. I want another chance with Cancer. I can't forget about Cancer. Do I want another chance with them? Yes. Yes, okay? Yes, I want another chance with Cancer. That's kind of how it's going down. And an enormous fight pops off. This karmic, she can't contain her anger and her jealousy. She can't. Yes, I just saw the something wicked this way comes, Cancer. I'm telling you, something wicked this way comes. Here's the thing. That's what I just heard. I'm sorry, you guys. I heard that as soon as I saw this card. Something wicked this way comes. Okay? And it's the karmic. She's like on a warpath, Cancer. Okay? She wants revenge. She's lashing out about this. She's trying to get people to feel sorry for her. So I feel like she's blaming you, blaming both of you, you and the masculine. Okay, so yeah, be careful here. That look at that. Cancer, you just stay alert. I feel like you are divinely protected. This is the world card in this deck, okay? The universe is watching over you. They're all around you in the world card. I feel like you're walking through a portal here into your new cycle, and you're a divine being. You're a divine feminine all the way. Okay. For whoever this is for, because this is a divine feminine card, and I'm feeling the feminine off of this as well. So I know that you're protected, but spirit wants you to be careful. They want you to stay alert. We're protected, but that doesn't mean that we can just, walk through life blind. You still need to pay attention to what's going on around you. Okay? So, yeah, spirit is like, just keep a watchful eye, and don't be tricked, right? I feel like spirit doesn't want you to say anything because it could be some kind of trick. It could be some kind of trap to get you trapped up in some kind of drama. So spirit is telling you also, be careful, right? Don't do anything impulsive. Don't react, Cancer, okay? I feel like you're just supposed to observe what's going on. And you will see what's going on. Either one way or another. You'll either see it on social media or, yeah, look, something wicked this way comes. Here it comes, Cancer. I'm telling you. You'll either see it on social media or you'll hear about it through gossip in town. This is something that your person does not want you to know, okay? They do not want you to know this, but you're going to find out. And this masculine is sitting here like, what have I done? I mean, I've created a monster. That's what he's saying. I've created a monster. Okay? Yeah, the masculine has created a monster. And now this karmic is, she wants revenge, man. Oof. Yeah, look at them. They're like, what have I done? They're kind of in shock as to how much this escalated. Like, it's one of those things where you're saying something to someone and you know it's going to hurt, but you don't know that they're going to freak out that bad. And, like, have you ever been in a really surprising fight? Like, what the F, you know? Like your reaction is like, oh my gosh, I'm watching this person snap, you know? And you just start shaking. Like that's how this person feels. It's that shocking moment. Like, oh my gosh, I created a monster. What is going on? This karmic is flipping out. She just wants to destroy things. Okay, she's saying a lot about this masculine on the internet, a lot about you on the internet. Like she is going off. And it's, I mean, this masculine is like shocked by this. Like they've never seen anybody snap like this karmic is snapping. I'm telling you. So be careful out there, Cancer, okay? I feel like you're staying high vibing. You're manifesting. I feel like you're elevating very quickly. You're upgrading in your life. You're possibly getting your wishes fulfilled right now, like little by little, they're coming in. You're really focused on the happy stuff and everything, but you need to stay alert. Okay, you need to still stay alert. With everything that's happening around you in the environment, because this karmic, I'm telling you, she's sneaky, she's tricky, and she is jealous, jealous, jealous of this connection between you and this masculine. She is jealous because this masculine, what did I say? They can't forget about you. I've learned that people will forget what you said, people will forget what you did. But people will never forget how you made them feel. And that brings us right back to here, Cancer. The way you made this person feel, that it's literally unforgettable. Okay? And this is why they felt like they had to tell the karmic that, you know, they finally broke down. I feel like she kind of broke them down and they finally said, fine, okay. I'm in love with Cancer, okay? It was kind of like that. And boom, destruction. Instantly, this karmic popped off. Yeah, because your masculine is in love with you. They're in love, Cancer. They're in love. You could be dealing with a Virgo. The magician wants his earth angel, okay? This is like divine masculine, divine feminine energy. Right here. This is a twin flame soulmate connection. And I feel like they're about to reach out to you, Cancer, but there's a huge drama going on. I feel like this person's going to reach out and they may warn you, okay, that the karmic is losing her flipping mind. All right? So they may warn you about that. But I feel like they're gonna really be kind of pleading, Cancer. Please, please forgive me. I miss you. I want you. I miss you. I want you. I need you. I don't know how that song goes, but and I think it's the Beatles, isn't it? But yeah, they're gonna tell you all of this. They're gonna tell you they're in love with you. They're gonna confess. Okay. Yeah, and they've already told the karmic, this is transformation. This person could say, I've changed. Okay, this whole situation has changed me. It was that bad with the karmic that I've completely changed around. Okay, scared straight. Okay, yeah, I feel like that's what they're going to tell you. I have changed, Cancer. Please take me back, my earth angel. Yeah, they want to transform the situation with you. They want to bring peace to the situation. They want to turn this around. They want to redo their choice, okay? Yeah, they don't want to be with the karmic anymore. They want you. And this person was honest with the karmic. That's why she's popping off. That's why she's going insane, okay? Yeah, they want to come back. Please, Cancer, will you give me another chance? Please give me another chance. transform this. Yeah, and I feel like this person is coming in fairly quickly. Maybe within the next 4 days. I'm seeing four here. Yeah, and I feel like they're going to be like really begging Cancer, please love me, love me, love me again. You know, they want you to feel the same way you did before, Cancer, because you gave this person the best love they're ever going to find. The kind of love that's unforgettable. Okay? Yeah. So they really want you to love them back like you did before. They want another chance. You have a lot going on in this reading. Yeah, there before you get another person. Yeah, see, they know someone else is coming into the picture. They know you're about to get someone new. This is the other guy. This is the new cookie coming in. I feel like this is going to be like wish fulfillment. Cancer, I feel like this person, they can feel or they know that you're about to be approached by new love and they don't want that to happen. So that's why they're coming in fairly quickly here. I'm just feeling it. Like with this person could show up within days. Okay. Yeah, I feel like they could show up within days, Cancer, because you know what? It's kind of like they're feeling a little panicky, okay? They know that you're worthy of new love, and they can feel someone else approaching you, so they're trying to beat them to it, okay? They're trying to get back together with you before you get new love. So they know they've got to do something. Do or do not. There is no try. Like this person cannot screw it up. They've got one chance to get you back. That's it. That's all they get. This is why they're pleading so much. Like I'm hearing a lot of begging, a lot of pleading. Like, please, please give me another chance, you know? Yeah. Cancer, I feel like... Yeah, I feel like they're panicky. They know they've got to get you back in this one try. If it takes any longer, you're going to get snatched up by someone else. And if it takes any longer, this karmic is going to get in the middle of things. Okay, so this person feels very pressured for time. Panicky. Dramatic. They're going to come in fairly dramatic. Yeah, see, yeah, I feel like they broke off some kind of engagement with the karmic. Maybe that's why she's flipping out so bad, because she is literally losing her mind. Like they could have broken off an engagement. This is a karmic situation, okay? But they're definitely ending it. They've told the karmic that they're actually still in love with you. Oh yeah, that would do it. That would do it. Cancer, you're protecting yourself from this person. You do not want to be involved in a karmic situation. And you're going to know when they show up, it's going to be right after you see whatever it is that you're going to see on the internet. My one ear just closed up completely, you guys. And the other one's ringing. So I feel like that's spot on correct. And I feel like... there's a karmic that's doing, like I said, a lot of talking about you on the internet. So remember, Cancer, I feel like Spirit just doesn't want you to say anything. You know, they don't want you to get involved in something like that because it could cause issues for you later. Okay? All right, so don't say anything. Don't put anything in writing either. Okay, just kind of try to stay out of it, but be very, very mindful of your surroundings right now because this karmic really is, she's acting crazy. She's losing her mind. And even this masculine, like I said, this masculine is thinking, oh my gosh, I've created a monster. What have I done? Yeah. So anyway, Cancer, beware. right? Just pay attention, stay alert, and know that I feel within a matter of days this masculine's going to be coming back around. They know they don't have any time left. Okay? Anyway, my darlings, that's what I've got for tonight's reading. This is a lot going on in your reading, Cancer, all right? Just take what resonates, okay? And know that I love you. And if you like this video, Cancer, please hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel, you guys.